How confident is Sid Vicious knowing he's got to face Tank Abbott Monday night?
Well, I tell you, it's definitely not going to be an easy month for Mr. Vicious. I mean, he's got Jeff Jarrett on his heels with legal pieces of paper, title shots guaranteed, protected by two thugs of the Harris brothers. Now he's got to get in the ring Monday against Tank Abbott with the reputation of just knocking someone out with one shot right in the mouth, which is good in one way. I mean, the good news for Sid is, I mean, you've got to keep that chin covered. He knows what he has to do, but then we see Abbott, drop on the floor on one knee, get underneath the man, pick the guy up, use judo techniques. Tank Abbott is an all-around fighter. Sid Vicious is it. I wouldn't be surprised if the title changes hands, and then we'll see what the New World Order and Jeff Jarrett does with his piece of paper.
Tank Abbott may emerge as world heavyweight champion Monday night on Nitro.
It's going to be a classic.
It may not be one that they put the videotape in the wrestling school, but it's going to be brutal. Tank Abbott, not a technically proficient wrestler. He just beats people up.
Yeah, and the Barbarian, not exactly a full deck player, but he's so big and strong, he doesn't care if he turns his back to you. Just hitting him in the back's a waste of time.
This is Villano 5 and the Barbarian. Villano 4 went down to one punch of Abbott. Now, Villano 5
Don't
and the
do
Barbarian.
That. You just hurt yourself.
Well, Exhibit A, he just headbutted the Barbarian and knocked himself loopy.
Well, the Barb's got a head like a buffalo, man, and what a thick skull.
Double leg cradle, but Villano 5 rolled out, but Villano 5 is hurt. Barbarian wasting no time with this athlete, and Barbarian, good night.
Well, the Villano came out, and tried to attack the upper body of the Barbarian, which is to no avail. If he's going to come from behind, clip the guy in the knee. You want the Barbarian off his feet.
Misses with the clothesline. Misses the back elbow. Villano 5. Drop kick. Whoa, he's
good
staggered.
Good knock over.
He staggered the Tongan. Another drop kick.
Staggering's not enough.
Doubles him up. One to the breadbasket. Villano 5. Face jam on the Barbarian.
Now he's got him down.
Lateral press. Have we got an upset? No. Look at the power of the Barbarian.
So it is purely power. You just got to wear this guy down. And the question is, do you have enough bodies to wear down his one body?
Oh, Villano 5, double sledge from the middle rope. But Barbarian only down to one knee and already back up. Villano 5 going to try it one more time. Barbarian caught it.
Good night. He just suplexed him by his head.
He suplexed him with using his neck for a leverage.
Yes,
good
but that's
night.
Attached to your head.
Well, of course. Ooh! Kick of fear! The Tongan native! The monster! The Barbarian is victorious!
The way you yell ooh out there, sometimes it's like working with Cheetah.
Cheetah? Barbarian destroys Villano 5. Tank Abbott and Sid Vicious Monday night, and still to come on the Superstation. The television title versus the career. Hacksaw Duggan and Steven Regal. Still to come.